Hare Krishna, my name is Balaram Deglukkar. I am going to recite shlokas from chapter 9. Shri Bhagwan Vacha Idam Tute Guhyatamam Pravakshami Yen Suryave Jnanam Vijnana Saitam Yajnatva Moksha Sheshubhat. The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, My dear Arjun, because you are never envious of me, I shall impart to you this most confidential knowledge and realization, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of the material existence. Raja Vidya Raja Guyam Pavitram Idamutyavam Pratyakshavadamandaram Susukam Kartumavayam. This knowledge is the king of the education, the most secret of all secrets. It is the purest knowledge and you can use direct perception of the self by realization. It is the perfection of religion. It is everlasting and is joyfully performed. Ashraddha dhana purusha dharmasyasya parantapa apriyabdhamam nivartante mittu sansara vartmani. Those who are not faithful in this devotional service cannot attain me, O conqueror of enemies. Therefore, they return to the path of birth and death in this material world. Hare Krishna.